Hi everyone, we are here today to just talk about a couple new products that I'm going to be trying in the next couple of days that I saw from e.l.f. So three products that I purchased. This one is brand new. This is the Blue Tea Sleep Night Oil. It is smooth and soothe, 1% brain active retinoid and blueberry extract. So I saw this new on the Target website when I went to place my Target order today. So I'm excited to give this a try. It really doesn't have any sort of smell to me. It is part of the Youth Boosting collection. Also the Holy Hydration line, I have used the makeup remover in that and the toner. This is the Triple Bounce Serum with 1.7% multi-weight hyaluronic acid. I wanted to go ahead and give this a try at nighttime too. So these are going to be my new nighttime routine products besides my eye cream. I'm not changing that right now. e.l.f. is so affordable. No smell on that one either. Okay. And I could use this during the day as well. This one's not a night one. This one is a sleep oil. So it's going to be a little thicker, a little heavier. Probably sinks in a little slower. So that's not something you want to use under your makeup. And then this last one is the Beauty Shield Vitamin C Serum. This is antioxidant enriched skin protection. I did get this for daytime use. It has pomegranate extract, vitamin C, and vitamin E. This says use in the morning or at night. Also, not really fragrant, which is great because when something is too, I like the pump on this one. When something is too fragrant, it bothers me while I'm trying to put it on my skin. So it's nice that these three products don't have a lot of fragrance. So I'm interested to see how they work and how I like them. And of course, I will do a follow-up and an application video for you guys. Hopefully they work great. e.l.f. is a wonderful company. I remember like when they first came out, and I ordered like a million things off of their website, and it was like a dollar each at the time. And I got like a big bag of things, and I was just so excited to try it. They've really come a long way in the past few years. Like they're now delving into skincare, and they're just making beauty affordable for everybody. And I really love that because I'm all about affordable. Can I afford higher end products? Absolutely. Do I want to spend my money on a product that's $300 versus something that's maybe $12 and works just as good? That's just common sense to me. I don't have money to throw away like that. So of course I'm going to buy the one that's a little more affordable and works exactly the same. So that is it for this quick video. I just wanted to show you the couple of products that I purchased. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have tried any of these products or you have any product suggestions in the e.l.f. product line, please let me know because I'm always looking for something new. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.